their money for aesthetic value. Now, did you do a bridge pipe? No, oh, goodness me, come on. That is something else. It's, do you know, I bought Tistics. Yeah, I'll tell you, there's 6 million rivets. I don't know who counted them, but it's a lot of rivets. There's a few falling out over the years too. They do a bit of damage to cars when they fall from that height. Sydney Opera House, over to our right hand side. Going for the Olympics here in 2000. Scully. Traveled a fair distance. Can't make out any of the buildings at this point, but maybe this afternoon we'll see them. Sunday is not a day to come to the mountains because a lot of people in Sydney decide to come up here. And it gets very crowded. Saturdays aren't too bad. So we're just coming into the little village of Wentworth Falls.
Morning tea, and brownie. Det er sådan mange af de små byer, der ser ud. Men lidt overdækning for solen, og ellers forretninger i meget forskellige bygningstyper. Der er vores kaffested, og her holder vores bus. Så er der market today. Så vi kan se grøntsager og lidt af hvert. Punkt, honning, høj, glutenfri. Og støj en lys. Og så et par store parkeringspladser her i indkøbscenteret. Her nok.
Jeg har ment, du har fået ramt til sådan en stop.
Det bedste plads. We're headed to that building over there on the cliff.
For anyone that's geographically alert, the Martha's Park is going to be kicked.
known as scattering.
Happens
is light rays from the sun come in and hit all the stuff in the air. Stuff in this case being eucalyptus, soil and moisture. Simply just a rainbow without the other colours. Similar to why the sky's blue. It's just that one's named after a British colour. And this one's named after an Austrian colour.
C'è una macchina che metto là e giro, si accende.
perché io la presi perché io sono abbastanza alto, uno è 1,97, l'altro è 1,92, un po' per lasciare la famiglia, allora, così dietro, sai, quando stava
We are coming out of the rainforest, look around, get orientated, beautiful views everywhere. I'll talk about certain specifics. At the front of the cabin, about 1 o'clock, we can see Katoomba Waterfall. You'll see the two horizontal glistening shelves there. Two lines of glistening brightness. That's our waterfall there. The back wall is against shadow. Keep your eye on that space. It's 240 meters of natural springs. Wimla and Ngunnatu, their names from the indigenous Dreamtime legends of the Gungaros. The rocks themselves, very ancient. A lot to fathom there. If we're having a look out the reverse side of the cableway, that's the Jameson Valley. Big flat top mountain in the middle. Mount Solitary has now 5 kilometers
away.
Okay, let's have a look at this big rock on the right hand side. You'll see two big holes in it. You might see some silhouettes of the hand railings. The hand railings at the top. Orphan Rock, a very popular lookout up here in the Blue Mountains. In the good old days. To be closed as far back as 1974. Okay, open sesame. Thanks for riding Cableway.
Og de tre søstre en gang til. Men lyset havde forandret sig, siden de kom hertil.
There'll be farms and whatnot down there. That's just here. This is it.
Stopper de her et øjeblik, så lige får en vue ud over.
Det er så Jameson Valley, som vi lige har været inde i. Og så er der en anden dal her, som er mere til landbrug. Det er en stor føns. Det er stedet, hvor vi spiser vores frokost.
Men så sig lidt til, hvor langt er der ned, når der går tilbage. Hvis det ikke er tilbage, så skal vi nok råbe på dig. Jeg tror nok, at vi går der, hvor folk kommer fra, at du er forestillet.
Det er godt. Jeg tror
nok, at den er der, men jeg tog den med stor afstand. Det er så der.
Le wombat.
Det er ikke mulig, så. No me moráis, puedes ver tú.
Acá al frente, mira, acá al frente.
Penguin.
A yellow forest. Wedge tail. Eagle. Das ist ein flühender Hund. Aber wenn er noch leer da oben, halt er nicht sieht, kann ich vorhin nicht. Gott hat mange verschiedene Slags. Quelle. In Tasmanisk geben und ins Käsetorten. Ein Stock. Sortnagel. Und zwei Kängurus. Short beaked a sheep. Det er det, jeg står for. De her små blå pingviner. Forest kingfisher. Newington. Det er, vi skal sejle fra. Det går lidt hurtigere, end hvis vi har fortsat med bussen. State Library. General Burg. Ja. Det er stadion Flinders, ham der sejler rundt om Australien. Så har de offret lidt på hans kat. Den derovre. Og så var med. De sagde, at den kunne svømme. Det er så parlamentsbygningen. Så ikke ud af noget særligt. Så på bilen er i Vilsingen, som ellers står i Firenze. En gammel mønt. Så var Albert på den ene side af gaden. Og Victoria på den anden side af gaden. De holder jo sammen. De har vi så general og guvernør. Lachnan McQuarrie. Vi bor i Hyde Park. Og det her, det er, jeg tror det var Sankt Katharines Katedral.